Hey everybody, it's Ashley, Carolina Trailer Sales, carolinatrailersales.com. We're located in Colfax, North Carolina. We are by appointment only, and you can reach me at 828-773-4500. Pretty exciting to have another used Merhow on the lot. This would be a 2018 8311 RWS. I did sell this trailer new, the customers as well upgraded to a new Merhow, so it's here for sale. Probably one of my most favorite layouts. This is a next generation, so this does have the all real wood interior. So this is an 8 wide, 11.9, so almost a 12 foot short wall nose slide, but this layout is really neat. I sold a ton of this layout. So pewter in color. Do the front real quick. So stainless nose, two propane tanks, a lockable battery box, does have a power awning, flip up step here as well as at the escape door, aluminum wheels, big slider windows. You've got three tie rings on both sides, on this side as well as the other side. This does have a rear ramp. You just keep going, then I'm gonna come back around. So fold up step at the escape door, drop windows with bars. Does have two manger boxes for storage. Again, rear ramp. I'm gonna try to actually show you this and shut the ramp for a minute and show you a couple things. So this does have a brush box, blanket bar, saddle racks, bridle hooks. All right, let me see if I can attempt to get this. Yep, okay. Just want to point out, as I always do, this ramp has some dings. So it's got one here, here, and a scratch here, all the way down. So rear ramp has some blemishes. So I just wanted to point all that out. Blemishes on this rear ramp. Let me get the ramp back down. Okay, so three horse, fully lined and insulated roof vents, LED lights on the inside with a switch. This does have LED lights on either side. Let me show you those. Either side of the trailer, and they've got a switch as well. Lower divider, padded dividers, airflow. Empty weight of this trailer, 9,500. So empty weight, 9,500. Padding's good. Got a little bit of wear back here where the horse stood in that middle stall. No issues though. No tears or anything like that. Rear collapsible tack. All right. Oh, let me show you this. A little scratch here on this back door. It is gorgeous today. Perfect day for videoing. All right, inside outside speakers. Step in here in the LQ. Real pretty interior. This is cinnamon with the dark soft touch walls, convection microwave, double stainless sink, glass top two burner stove. This couch does make a bed. It does have steps up to the bed. All these cabinets, actually, this corner cabinet, you could put a TV if you wanted to, although you can see this TV quite well in this unit from where it's sitting, which I'm going to show you in a minute. This is a real pretty trailer. So steps to the bed, TV is here, and it's on a swing arm. You can swing it all the way around to the kitchen area. Solid surface countertops, flip up table there at the couch. All right, so let me just spin around. We've got a full fridge, big fridge. You've got a drawer here, drawers here. You actually do have a pantry. a lot of storage. This has the best bathroom ever. So big shower, big dome shower, full walk-in closet, solid door with mirror, walk-through door, sink and vanity. Again, this is cinnamon wood, all real wood interior, pocket door to the bathroom. This will give you a little bit better view of this trailer this direction. The layout is, like I said, without a slide, this is the best layout. Everyone likes it. Ducted AC, USB ports here. So an overall nice, pretty trailer. Lightly used, trailer's in excellent condition. So let me just step out. So 2018 Merhow 8311 RWS, Carolina Trailer Sales, carolinatrailersales.com. Thanks guys. Have a great day.